Hi, my name's Alyssa, and welcome to Play Baby Yoga. Today we're going to do a forward bend series using a scarf. Your baby will watch the scarf, so this will develop their eyes, and it's also a game of sharing, as you're going to take the scarf away and give it back again. You can play peekaboo if you like. If you do not have a scarf at home, you could use a handkerchief or something similar. Start with your feet hip width apart and place your baby in between them so that you can gently rock your baby side to side. And now your baby's in a good position to watch the scarf. Starting with hands forward, take an inhalation and unroll your shoulders. We're going to inhale, taking our arms to the side. Exhale as you look up towards the roof, making sure your shoulders are down, taking the scarf and flicking it back. Exhaling forward into your bend from your hips, taking the scarf over your baby and taking your fingertips wherever you can reach, whether it's the floor or your shins, ensuring you have a long back. Bring your hands up to below your knees and come forward into a tabletop, looking straight ahead. Inhale down, picking up the scarf. Inhale, coming back up. And exhale through prayer. Letting your scarf fall into the other hand as we repeat to the other side. Letting the scarf fall to your baby, just close your eyes and I want you to move your head forward, taking chin to chest. And moving it back, taking neck to the back of your shoulders. And coming back into neutral, notice how your body's feeling.